Former Turbo Negro vocalist Hank Von Hell has passed away. Hank Von Hell, the former frontman of Norwegian hard rock band Turbo Negro, has died at age 49. His family shared the news on Instagram, writing, "We are very sad to announce that Hans Erik Dyvik Husby, also known to the world as Hank Von Hell, sadly passed away on November 19, 2021. We kindly ask for your respect to the family and close friends in this moment of tragedy." Turbo Negro also wrote a tribute on their Facebook, saying, "We are thankful for the times, the moments, and the magic we shared with Hans Erik and Turbo Negro during the years 1993 to 2009. As a charismatic frontman who equally channeled humor and vulnerability, Hans Erik was crucial for the band's appeal. He was a warm and big-hearted human, a spiritually and intellectually seeking person who loved having a conversation with anyone. We are proud of what we created together as Rock Brothers and Turbo Negro, the music, the characters, our whole universe. Hank Von Hellbeat remains an iconic figure in the history of Norwegian rock and popular culture, and also made a mark as a profile in the international rock and roll community. Actor, romantic, and entertainer, through his life, Hank left no doubt that he was a man for the stage, loving the spotlight and the room's attention. Our thoughts and hearts go to his family. Rest in peace." Hank joined Turbo Negro in 1993 and stayed with the band through 2010. He put out two solo records recently and also previously formed Dr. Midnight and the Mercury Cult.
This is Nick with a Metal Injection News update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.